Star Trek 7 and 8 and 9 and 10. Sandy Bell, Channel 13 News.
And speaking of out of this world, Nate has that type of an assignment tonight. Nate, I understand you are with some beautiful women, as usual.
Thanks very much. They're actually waiting off stage. It's the Playmates of Playboy here at Wet n Wild. It's a Wet n Wild forecast coming right up.
Let's get out to Wet n Wild and see what Nate has for us. Nate?
Well, we've got all kinds of fun going on out here, John. Unfortunately for you viewers at home, this is a private party and you can't get in. Isn't that a shame, ladies?
Well, but it's so crowded.
Yeah, it is crowded. It's crowded with people who are attending the 1991 Video Software Dealers Association, the party sponsored by Playboy Enterprises, and I'm here with the reigning 1991 Playmate of the Year, Lisa, and I forgot your last name already.
Matthews.
Because you think I could remember that. And this was last year's Playmate of the Year, Renee, and I forgot your last name too, Renee.
Tenison.
Gesundheit. How's everything going?
It's going great. We're having a blast.
Yeah.
Now, did you have to give Lisa some tips on what it's like to be a Playmate of the Year and stuff like that?
Yeah, I gave her lots of tips because we're roommates. And so I was like, every night we'd go home and I'd say, okay, Lisa, you got to prepare for this. You got to do this. You got to do that. So, yeah.
You got to prepare for things like this Wet n Wild party in Las Vegas.
Yeah, this is great. I'm so glad she came.
Now, Lisa, who are these people that are attending this convention?
These are the VIPs, the people who buy, you know, all the Playboy videos and they distribute them in their stores or, you know, wherever they are. So
they get a chance to meet you personally.
Yeah, of course.
And help sell your product.
Right.
That's a beautiful thing. I'm looking at myself in the monitor, ladies, and I actually can't believe that I'm standing here. Yeah, it's kind of a beautiful thing.
You having fun?
I'm having a great time. Are you guys having a good time?
We're having fun.
All right. Well, in fact, we're having such a good time that I wondered if you would help me do the weather.
Sure.
We can do that.
All right. We're going to pop some numbers up on the screen and have you ladies read us the current conditions here in Las Vegas. What's the temperature out here?
88 degrees.
And the humidity?
Is 19.
And let's see, the wind's out of the southwest at 10. The barometer's rising at 29.94. What's the forecast for tonight, Lisa? Oh, the high temperature today. I got flustered.
Yeah. It's going to
be. Our high temperature today was 103 after the low last night of 79. Air quality's in the good category. It's a little steamy out here. Now the forecast for tonight.
It's supposed to be quiet.
Although it's
78 degrees.
Although it's kind of loud out here, right?
It's quiet here. Maybe where the people are, it's quiet.
But weather-wise, it'll be quiet. Yeah. And Renee, the forecast for tomorrow?
It looks like afternoon clouds and a temperature of 104. It's going to be hot.
Yeah, it will be hot tomorrow. South wind at 25. And the extended forecast. Now I do a little thing where I've got poetry up. What's the forecast for the next 3 days? Lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy, definitely. This heat. Oof.
Yeah, you guys, where are you from? Where are you from, Lisa?
LA.
And what do you think of Vegas?
I like it here. It's pretty fun.
Yeah, see, people.
It's the second time I've ever been here.
People associate Playmates and stuff like that with the exciting lifestyle of Las Vegas. Is it living up to it?
I've had a good time.
All right, Renee.
I've had a good time. Yeah, I've had
well,
a good time.
We've got one more thing that we have to do. It's my regular feature called Notes to Nate, where a youngster writes me a letter. And Lisa, what did our youngster have to say today?
All right, he said, "Dear Mr. Tannenbaum, thank you for coming to our class. I hope you come back to our class. Why do we have tornadoes?" This is a good one. You better answer this. "I like you. Our room number is 24. I like seeing you on TV. Sincerely yours, Note, Patham Avenue."
Very good.
I said your last name.
You did very well, Lisa. And tornadoes come from clashing air masses when you got cold air and warm air having a fight.
Oh,
yeah. So, ladies, I'd like to thank you for helping me out today.
Thank you very
Lisa,
much.
Pleasure meeting you.
Thank
Renee,
you.
Nice to meet you. And John, sorry. We'll see you back at the studio sometime tomorrow.
Would have been fun, John.
Yeah.
Okay, Nate, thank you very much. By the way, a woman by the name of Linda called, and she said, forget about it.
I see. Well, we'll work that out later.
What do you say?
Okay, Ron is up next with sports. George Foreman talks about a fight that he won't be in, and some former Rebel players go to summer camp. Off with it as well. Okay. Thanks for joining us tonight. We'll see you tomorrow.